on and off the field. I've learned quite a bit of how different individuals think and how they work, and I've tried to learn as much as what I could from a lot of international high quality class players. And I'm just trying to improve my game step by step.